Hi there! Welcome in this video where we will show you how automatic switching between in-room conferencing mode and bring your own meeting mode, BYOM, works. With this feature, ClickShare Conference brings high flexibility into your meeting in-room conference scenario. In this room, you will find the Logitech Rally Bar, which is connected to the meeting room display and to the ClickShare CX-50 second generation, all updated with the latest firmware. I set up a meeting, and I can easily join the video call using the MTR setup installed in the room. I'm using the in-room conferencing system as you would normally do in this type of meeting room. When you add ClickShare to this type of setup, you enable easier and more intuitive content sharing. When you click the ClickShare button, you can wirelessly share your screen both in-room and with the remote participants within seconds. As you can see, the content will appear on the room display. It is also visible for the remote participants via the Teams call. You can initiate video calls, share content, and use all the features of your in-room conferencing system just like you normally would. It simply works, and there's no extra configuration needed. You can also easily share content from your phone or tablet with the ClickShare app or via native screen mirroring. ClickShare brings the magic of wireless presentation into an MTR setup. You can add any ClickShare Present or ClickShare Conference unit currently available. Next up is the flexible room setup for your fixed conference room. When adding the ClickShare CX-50 second generation to your fixed room setup, you can enable automatic switching. Let's say you have a Zoom, WebEx, or even a Teams call that you prefer to host from your laptop, and you want to use the in-room equipment for the best user experience. Today, we will show you how you can easily start a Zoom call in a Microsoft Teams room setup. When a ClickShare CX-50 second generation is added to the room setup, you can plug in the ClickShare button into your laptop. I'll share my screen so you can follow all the steps in this demo. We will now join the Zoom call. What's interesting is that ClickShare will automatically toggle the device mode on the Logitech Rally Bar and take over the camera, speakerphone, and microphone to use these in the call. There's no need for any additional actions. No extra buttons to push, everything happens automatically. ClickShare enables a truly unique user experience for any type of video conferencing platform. Now, how can you switch back to the default mode? With ClickShare, this is very easy. Once your meeting is over and you leave the call, the setup will return to the in-room conferencing setup. Now that it changed back to the default mode, the meeting room is ready for the next meeting. It's quick, it's seamless, and it's designed to improve the user experience in a meeting. To sum it up, ClickShare CX-50 second generation empowers you to have the best of both worlds. You can enjoy the convenience of in-room conferencing and the flexibility of BYOM, all within one meeting room. Next to that, ClickShare also brings a unified experience across all of your meeting rooms. Thank you for watching our demo. Contact us via the link below and experience what ClickShare has in store for you.